Earlier this season, the first game, in fact, the Rhinelander boys hockey team did the unthinkable. They defeated Northland Pines on the road, and trust me, that is far from an easy task. But now they're meeting again with just a little more on the line. It's the Great Northern Conference Tournament semifinals, and let's hop right to it. Eagles looking for revenge on their home ice. First period, Hodags trying to strike first. Joe Schneider up center ice. Great shot, but Mitch McCandless gobbles it up. We're still scoreless. Michael Mallett, though, is trying to light the lamp for the Eagles on the other end until Garrett Kulhanek getting his blocker on that shot, and we are still knotted up at zero. Until Schneider is going to muscle past his defender. And then at the faceoff dot, a beautiful snipe. And that puts the Hodags up 1-0. And once again, offense showing up big. Hodags punch their ticket to Saturday's championship game 6-2. So who will the Hodags play in the conference title game? Let's find out. Lakeland, Mosinee meeting up in Rhinelander. Go to the third period now. Game tied at 1. Not for long, though. Tyler Gillich snapping home the rebound, and he puts the T-Birds up 2-1. But Mosinee can score on a whim after killing off a penalty. Matej Krudenk up the sideboards, hesitates, and goes top shelf, and that is going to send us to overtime. And in the free period, sometimes you just got to throw the puck on the net, and that's what Mosinee does. Russell Bittner is right there for the redirect. That's the game winner, and Mosinee will advance to play Rhinelander for a conference title on Saturday. They win 3-2. If we want to turn back the clock a few months, we met with Daniel Garrett as he was getting ready to take over as the head coach for the Wausau East boys basketball team. He told us it was going to be a great opportunity to begin rebuilding the Lumberjacks program, and they had a chance to pick up a big road win against Northland Pines. Close game in the first half. Here's a little driving kick out from Pines to a wide open Michael Clement, and number three is good for three, putting the Eagles up by one. Lumberjacks were keeping it tight, though. Isaac Rozwadowski, great backdoor cut. He is good off the front of the rim, and East has the lead, and they would begin to pull away. Gabe Natchezek, he's going to pull up, and his jumper is good, and East is going to get the win on the road 62-54.